Houston, Texas defensive end J.J. Watt is set to receive an honorary doctorate from Baylor College of Medicine for the efforts he made to help Houston in their time of need. Watt raised over $30 million for victims of Hurricane Harvey. In addition, he was recently awarded the NFL's Walter Payton Man of the Year in early February. But come May, J.J. Watt can be referred to as Dr. Watt.
Bon Jovi, Camila Cabello, and Chance the Rapper will receive the honors at the 2018 iHeartRadio Music Awards. Jovi is to receive the first iHeartRadio Icon Award. Cabello will be honored with the iHeartRadio Fangirls Award, and Chance will receive the Innovator Award. DJ Khaled and Hailey Baldwin are hosting the awards, scheduled for March 11th in Los Angeles. More than a decade since the film's last debut, Chris Tucker's confirmed that Rush Hour 4 is indeed happening. On ESPN's The Plug podcast, Tucker said the film's fourth installment is going to be the rush of all rushes. Tucker and Jackie Chan will both reprise their roles as investigative cops. The set date for the film has not been released.
Wendy Williams made the announcement during her syndicated show, saying she will take 3 weeks off starting on Thursday to focus on her health. Williams canceled several shows last week after announcing on social media that she was experiencing flu-like symptoms. Her health made headlines in recent months after she fainted on air during an October 31st episode. Wendy said, quote, "I'll be back in 2 weeks," joking during her show on Wednesday. Williams' representative told CNN she will not have a fill-in host and they will rerun old episodes during her absence. Tiffany Haddish is ready to take on 2018. The actress and comedian had an amazing breakout year, being the first Black female stand-up comedian to host Saturday Night Live and winning the New York Film Critics Prize for Best Supporting Actress for her role in Girls Trip. Haddish is set to host the MTV Movie and TV Awards June 18th on MTV.
This was UTV's Hot 5, and we'll see you next week.
Three, two, one,
go.
I forgot those words as I was saying.
I waited for that. Okay.
Say 338,065.
Here we go.